Finally tonight, hundreds of local students got a sneak peek at LA Opera's new production, Omar. It follows a man's journey from his homeland to enslavement. The 500 students saw the show's final dress rehearsal tonight through the opera prep program. They also got to meet members of the production. Omar opens to audiences this Saturday.